Kelsey, thank you. And a local race car driver is paying tribute to the victims of the UNC Charlotte shooting. Ryan Repko is a student at UNCC, and his car will have a special paint scheme for this weekend's Cars Tour race. That's going to be at the Motor Mile Speedway in Virginia.
He is also raising money for the victims' families by letting people sponsor laps of the race this weekend.